Floridians will vote on legal cannabis this November. The initiative, which is called Smart and Safe Florida, has so far been led and mostly funded by cannabis firm Trulieve. But the initiative raised another $15 million from a few friends in high places. We learned this week that other MSOs are joining the party, and the list is a who's who. Green Thumb Industries, Verano Holdings, Curaleaf, Air Wellness, Cresco Labs, and INSA. It's a mix of the largest U.S. cannabis companies by both revenue and market cap.